Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much, and thank you for being here this evening. It's exciting for us to be able to present these works for you. These are all arrangements which I have done recently, and mostly string repertoire. I have a few people I really need to thank for us being able to be here and present these works. Norman and Tyler and Joanna especially have worked hard to make this happen, and I very much appreciate it, and I'm very proud to say that yes, they are my former students and doing very well. So it's really nice to be here with them. And a little bit about the music. This last piece we played before the break is by Amanda Meyer. I don't know if you are familiar with her. She was a contemporary of Brahms, and she was well known to Brahms. Brahms respected her violin playing very much. She had a very big solo violin career at the time. She's also doing some composition, wonderful pieces like that from the sonata, and she has some other works as well. So that's a composer that you may want to really look into. Let's see, we're going to do the Little Berceuse by Saint-Saëns. This is originally for violin, but it's not in the same key that he wrote it in, I must say. But I hope that doesn't offend anyone. And then we have the wonderful Reinecke Fantasiestücke, which are originally for viola and piano, but very appropriate for flute. Reinecke had a talent for writing for flute, as we all know. And before we continue, I want to offer very special thanks to Baylin Han for being here to play. So a big hand for Baylin. Thank you, enjoy, and hope to meet you afterwards. Thank you.
Thank you.
because you called us back, then you have to make it through our little encore. And this is a little Sicilian. It's by Maria Theresia von Paradis, who was a contemporary of Mozart, a pianist.